How do I organize the clips on my timeline? This question comes from Arpita, Kolkatta, India. As an editor, I keep my timeline well organized. It increases my efficiency and reduces the chance of making mistakes. I keep the interviews on the first video and audio track, and above them, I keep the PTCs. I make sure that I have applied different labels or colors for different subjects in the interview and PTC. It also gives me a good perspective of the subjects on the timeline. Above this, I have the support shots, usually called B-rolls. Above the B-rolls, I keep the adjustment layers, on which I apply my color correction using the Lumetri panel. I always prefer to do the color correction on adjustment layers and not on the actual clip, because I can switch between the color correction by changing the visibility of the track. Above this, I keep my custom graphics like animations, credits, titles, blah blah blah. Above this, I keep my subtitles. If the project requires an aspect ratio mask, I keep it above the subtitles. Now coming to the audio tracks, I name the first track on which I have kept my interviews as D1 or Dialogue 1. The second track with PTCs as D2. In case I have a narration, I keep it on the next track and call it D3. I level the volume of these tracks individually, and then I create a new submix track and call it Dialogue Master Track, and I mix the dialogue tracks D1, D2 and D3 to this Dialogue Master Track. On the next couple of tracks, I keep the ambient sounds from my B-rolls and mix it to another submix track called Ambience Master. In case I have sound effects, I keep them on the next couple of tracks and mix it to another submix track called Sound Effects Master. In case I have music, I keep them on the next couple of tracks and mix it to another submix track called Music Master. So now I have simplified the sound onto a couple of master tracks. I can mute or solo any of these master tracks to listen to a specific element of the sound, like ambience or dialogues or sound effects. This is the way I organize my timeline. Hope this answers your question. If you have more questions, feel free to ask in the comment box. See you next time. Until then, bye.